my home down in Jersey to find that Saskatchewan girl. I met her at a rest stop with the moonlight in her eyes. Somehow I know she'll be my demise, and I'll never see her again. Driving up north, I press my mind for the ride. Looking to get drunk and high, and have a hell of a time. I keep seeing her dark brown hair and satchel on her side. I wouldn't be too pressed for time if the satchel hadn't been mine. And in 11 minutes, that I killed a man in 1995. Saskatchewan's a big place. Say, where's the nearest rest stop anyway?